because we know that at any time, anyone can go through a time of financial difficulty. Someone can be laid off unexpectedly from their job, or maybe have an accident that impedes their working life, or even an unexpected car bill can really make things difficult. And we want to make sure that there's no one in our community who's suffering such a serious financial hardship that they can't make it through their week and have enough food to eat and feed their family.